What is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of PC Building Simulator. So in our last episode, we had this little shithead over here giving us problems. We have two computers to build. So let's get these guys down. Oops, no, put that there. So, you need to be a really flippin' high-end computer. What do you need? You've got new RAM. You've got a 960. I don't know what else. Let's see here. Graphics cards. Some 980. What is it, your 960? Wait, what? What does he got? GTX 960. Let's just type, GTX 960, 980. What? 960, so we wanna go, relevance, what does that mean? Okay, 1060, 1050. Where's the 960s? Oh, here's 960. So let's put... Jeez. What? Alright, fuck it, whatever. It's expensive, but damn it. Alright, so we're gonna order everything we need. Hopefully, at least most of it in one go around. So, dude with the fucking. Want the high ass fucking build. We're gonna get you the most. 495, that just doesn't seem. Is that the highest? Let's see, 6GB. So I don't have any 1080s yet. My highest one is a 1060, I think, right? 6GB, yeah, so the 980. That's gonna be the best. Okay, so let me get two of those. Mr. Top of the Line Computer. I'm gonna stick with Ryzen. Okay. Motherboard. All I need is something that's gonna. Wait, what? No, hold on a second. Skylake AM4, right here. AM4. Boom. We're gonna get. Sticks. Here. Or is there, was there a 16 gig stick? Hold on a second. 16. What? 24. Two of those. Fucking hard drive. Supply. Only two cases. Two of these. Actually, I need two power supplies because So two cases, two power supplies, two hard drives. No, I already have a hard drive. I'm not buying another hard drive. Two. And for his RAM, let's just give him 8 gigs. No, we'll just give him 8. Two of those, and then I need a motherboard. I've got CPUs, I'm pretty sure. Let me see. Okay, let's see. You are the one that wants that shit. You wanna, oh wait, you just want PC can play fantasy, Final Fantasy. Copyright. Okay. Let's see, on minimum spec. So actually, where is this? Let me go here. I haven't bought a graphics card yet, so AMD 280. Right, he said minimum, right? Minimum, yeah. This is for douchebag. Okay. I got 2 power supplies, 2 of those, and 2 cases. And how much RAM do you need? 8 gigs? 8 gigs of RAM. Okay, cool, perfect. So your graphics card, you need R9 280 3 gig. R9 280 3 gig. Let's get this guy. Bam. I got the RAM. 40 gigs of storage, got it. Intel i7. Let's see, what do I have? Intel i7, this is for douche nozzle. Intel i7, which is a Skylake, I think, right? Okay. 6700. Holy crap, I'm running out of money, guys. Fuck. I think that's everything I need. Let me double check. Let's see. Oh, I sure hope so. Oh, and then on top of that, I have to do this. I have no money left. I swear to God, I better have everything I need. I'll be so pissed. I'll be really pretty butthurt. Okay. Let's just fucking fix you real quick, because you've been waiting, and I'm pretty sure you're the one that needs it done today. Come on. Pull that shit out. Wow, I have a ton. Okay. Alright, you were for a dipshit here. One of you were. Cable management looks like shit. Card actually don't look too bad. It's kind of cool, actually. All right, better work this time, bitch. If you don't, I'm fucking ripping everything out of you, and I'm keeping it for my fucking self, bitch. Let's get you a rockin' and rollin'. I think I've already lost money on that other computer. What? What? Fuck. See, and then I have a habit of doing that. I buy more than what I'm supposed to, and I lose money that way too. I even looked over it like 3 times. It happens, I guess, especially when you party naked. Oh, what? This is D-Bag, isn't it? He wanted to fucking... Yeah, it is, okay. I wonder if I can crossfire this motherboard. Ha, that'd be funny. Okay, put that in. I know when we do my computer, we are definitely getting... Come on. Come on. We're gonna put this on so I don't forget. This guy on. Nope. Okay. Put you on. Where's your RAM? Oh, you are, yeah, you're the one that wants the... Gotta have the good RAM. Come on. Really? Okay. Put that in here. Hook up all these fans. Power supply. Son of a bitch. Take out all these fucking screws. This guy in there. Nope. Okay. Put that back on. Come on. Invincible. Oh, wrong lyrics. Okay, whatever. Alright, now we need to hook more cables up. Woo! Oh, shit. Ah, son of a bitch. Let's see here. Alright. Let's go. Wait, come on. Ah. Frack! Anywho, we need to put this in here, and we'll go ahead and put the back panel back on, screw in the thumb screws, and we're gonna turn her on. Fuck me. Okay, what? That's my CPU. The fuck? I know I put thermal paste on that this time. Did I really not? For the love of God. Really? I didn't have to install. That was the quickest install of Windows, okay. Yeah, bitch. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. I spent way too much money on this stupid shit. I'm not gonna get my money back for this guy, but whatever. Well, he better be fucking happy is all I got to say. That fucking graphics card really boosted that shit up, though. Jesus Christ. Jesus. You're done. Yes, restart. Okay, for you. Let's get your shit in here. Motherboards. Motherboard! Wait, what? Who? This guy. Right? Is that really... Is it the only... I feel as though that I did something wrong here. Okay. Anywho. We need the... This. In here. Close that. Open up the RAM slots. Some thermal paste on there. Plug that in before I forget. This will plug all this shit into while we're here. That looks legit. Look at this, guys. Right through the card. We're gonna go... Where do we go next? Power supply. Get that bitch in there! And we're gonna plug everything else in. Install the OS. What? Nope. Oh, Jesus. Put the hard drive in, Justin. Stupid. Can't have a working computer without a hard drive. Let's try this again, shall we, boys and girls? Okay. What? What the fuck do you mean? Is it because that fucking fan's not suffice enough for you? Really? Is that really the issue? Ooh, what is that? That is cool. $70 though. Is it because it's RGB? $50. I don't understand the 60 ECFM. Blah, 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 blah. 53.38 CFM. $8 more, let's get this right one. Fuck. Jeez. I lost so much money already. I think this fan's not, like, cooling enough. Because Watchdog Timeout is a CPU issue, and it's got thermal paste on it. Could just be overheating because it's not, like I said, being cooled enough. Well, there's no fucking front case fans either, but there's two here, should be enough. Motherfucker. Aw, shit. I pulled it too soon, guys. I've got to put everything back together. Alright, you're done. You work. That's perfect. Now we just wait for this thing to finish. Yep. Mm-hmm. Just like that. Yep. Just like that. Come on. 31 frames. This thing better fucking, like, get a high score. It's got, like, the highest everything I can put in it damn near. Come on. 5711. Let's go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Motherfucker. All right. Perfect. We did it. We got it all done. Nothing left. Perfect. That was two builds and an upgrade. That guy can just, like, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Ugh, just, like, right back where I stopped. Or where I started. Ugh. Let's see. Okay. EVGA 1060s for the win. Accept this in tradition. Go ahead and do this. Go end our day since we've got everything done. Oh, fuck. Alright, guys. Well, this is where we're going to end it today. Thank you all for coming out and watching me. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And if... excuse me. Please hit that subscribe button and also smash the hell out of that like button for me. And if you guys got any suggestions, please comment down below. Until the next video, everybody, much love, and we'll see you next time.